Hello everyone, welcome to our channel. Today topic is site under model site and modify site. Okay, so for that I already opened the Revit architecture. In that we have, see here, model site. It means this is an architectural template. Here mousing and site. In that size, if it means we need to do any site work, means see here we have site level. See, we need to select that. Go to the site level here. I'm selecting the topo surface. From here, and also I'll make from here to, I need some elevations and background. So for example, I'll go to change here 5 feet. See what will happen. Let's see. I'll give you finish. Go to 3D view. See here, it's towards up. It's like a hilly. See, this is 0, this is towards 5 feet. Okay, go to again site. This is the procedure, edit surface. If you need to add anything on that, means again go to place points. I'll go to set as 0. Then here I'll make some, just I'll give a finish. Then go to 3D view. See here, our site is ready. It's like a soil color. If you need to apply any grasses, means just select that topo surface, then go here material. It means property under material by category. That we have option. So go to create new material. Right click, rename. I renamed as just grass. And go to SS browser. Here we have some default grasses. If you need, means you can download. See, that have any doubts, means just check it my previous videos. Grass, enter. See here, different kinds of grass are there. For example, I'm going to select dark. See, it's apply. Okay, see, the grass will be applied. Then site components. It means if you need any trees, means you can go to site level. Wait, I'll show you. Go to site level, select the site components. See here, I have some trees. Go here, different trees are there. Which one you need, you can place that. For example, I'm selecting that and place it here. And then select this. Go to edit type. See here, we have different methods. Go to, see here, different types of trees are there. Here I'm going to select this one. It means white pine. Okay, apply. Okay, let's see in 3D view. See here, it's applied. Is it right? Yes. So like this, this is a site component. In that have so many plants. So I'll show you once again one more thing in that site component. Go here, select anyone. You can place here and then press escape. Select this. Go to edit. See here, I'll give you duplicate. Why? Because here I already have one. If you are going directly, means that is also will be edited. That's what I'll give you a re-edit. It means duplicate. Go to gray. Here I'm going to change I need scrub and grasses. Select that. Here what can you need, you can select that. For example, I'm selecting this one. Okay, let's go to 3D view. See here, I think you got it. So this is called as topo surface and site component. Thank you for watching this session. Please subscribe and press the bell icon to get the updated notifications.